Do you think when we get back, you and me will still hang out?
About that.
Don't. You said plenty.
If you want to find out who's out there, right? Why don't we just catch one of them and ask?
Don't hurt me, please.
Hide.
Lost the boat. And to top it all off, I had to go and make a fool of myself by kissing you.
Hey, you didn't make a fool of yourself.
What I said before, I was just shy.
Right, mate. Look, I don't like this any more than you do. All I want is some information.
Then I can let you out, all right?
Bought you some food and water. Must be thirsty. What are you going to do that for? Do you know how hard it is getting out here unnoticed? Look, I'll go get you some more. But first, I want some answers.
Hello? Hello? Where are you?
Right here. But I get the feeling you're not looking for me.
I was looking for the boy. I just thought maybe he wouldn't be afraid of a girl.
I don't know. I've met some pretty scary girls in my time.
You know, Rob, we don't have any proof that there is anyone out here but him.
Not yet. Come on, we better get out of here. Don't want to tempt fate.
Cricket?
Rob thinks it will get our mind off things. Stop us worrying about the strangers.
But it's just a kid you all saw, right?
Rob's sure there's others.
Who cares what Rob thinks? The guy's totally lost it. He locked me up, remember?
Only to stop me from taking the boat.
And that wasn't such a bad idea, was it? Considering you sank it.
Unbelievable.
Rob's acting completely sus and nobody cares about it all of a sudden.
He's not a bad guy. He's just got a strange way of going about things.
See what I mean?
I almost wish we were back on that island.
You still haven't talked to them about it yet, have you?
What's there to talk about? They make a great pair.
They've been through a lot.
I know.
So you talk to him. Get some closure. Come on.
About that for weeks.
Who's next?
I'm gonna get drinks.
Well, if it's not the captain of the Titanic himself.
You may have everyone else fooled. I'm on to you.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know.
You keep looking at the forbidden zone like something's gonna jump out at you.
You're not scared, are you?
Not scared.
Worried.
What about? They hunted him down, Jarrah. A boy, not much older than Zook. It was horrible.
Lucky the rest of the strangers weren't around. They might have eaten Josh and Zook for dinner.
There aren't any others.
Ah! Hurry!
It's trapped.
They must have been in the camp.
Did you see anyone, Natasha? I'm gonna go and make sure they've all gone.
I'm going too.
No, you're all gonna stay here together.
But
don't move.
Ruff was right. There are others.
Oh, we don't know that. Man, I need my torch. They're still here.
Wait here.
Oi!
I thought I told you to stay on the veranda.
What happened here?
Three of them, adults. They started throwing things around. You didn't see them?
No.
Real scary. Sharp teeth and fingernails.
What? Boy didn't look like that.
Yeah, well, he will when he gets older. Come on, better warn the others. And I was like, ah, and the third one was like, grrr.
That can't be right. Three of them?
You heard me. I want you to stay together at all times, in groups of two or more.
Safety in numbers. Just like them, huh?
Jarrah and Lily, you can be one group. You two, another. Zook, Em and Josh, you can be a three.
What about you?
I can look after myself.
Didn't look like it a minute ago.
So who's first on watch?
I don't think that's entirely necessary.
Oh, what? You said yourself. They're completely nuts. We should keep watch at all times.
He's right. What if they come back?
Fine. You and Natasha can go first.
Lil!
And nobody, I mean nobody, is to go anywhere near the forbidden zone. It's off limits.
What are you doing? You can't go out there. Not now.
Why not?
It's dangerous. We've all been out there before and nothing bad has happened to us.
What about the traps?
What about them? They don't prove a thing.
Yes, they do. They prove that whoever's out there isn't exactly friendly.
You sure about that? Maybe they're just scared.
You saw what they just did to the veranda.
Rob said that.
I know what Rob said. I think he's wrong. Look, I don't know how or why, but...
Oh, there's no time to explain.
Why not? I don't understand.
That makes two of us. All I know is that something just doesn't seem right.
Lil, I think you're way out of your depth here. I can't believe I'm actually saying this, but I think we should just let Rob deal with it.
I can't.
But why not? Why is this so important to you?
It just is, okay?
But what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go find him.
Who?
The boy. I know he's harmless.
You can't be serious.
Watch me.
What? Lily, listen to me! They could be waiting. You could be walking right into some sort of trap and... Lily, you don't know what's out there.
Yes, I do.
What?
Answers.
Thanks. I just need to grab something from the office. I'll give them back to you in a jiffy.
Okay.
You better go help Ryan on the lookout. And while you're at it, see if you can find out what's gotten into him lately. Ever since he got back from the island, he's been acting really weird.
Yeah?
Yeah. He's probably starting to realise that his old man's got a lot to do with what's going on over there. Anyway, mum's the word, right?
What was all that about?
Don't follow.
With Rob. Don't tell me you think he's all right now, too.
Rob's a good guy. It's more to him than you think.
Come on, let's just get out of here before... Hello? Are you hiding? Have you gone crazy? You're only going to attract attention to...
It's just me, Lily!
Stop it! You're going to know who...
Why would he know your name?
I was gonna tell you.
Time to get some answers. Photo beans, water. Bucket.
Food? His name's Gabe. And yes, ever since Josh got caught in the trap that day. But that was ages ago.
Why didn't you tell me?
Well, I couldn't. Keeping a secret was the only way I could get him to trust me.
Right. By lying to everybody in the process.
It's not like that.
Look, I don't know what rubbish Rob's told you, but I can't believe you're buying it. You know how dodgy he is.
Just drop it, okay? I've got my reasons.
I thought you and I were on the same page.
So did I. I'm not the one who changed his mind.
I haven't changed my mind about Rob at all.
I'm not talking about Rob. I'm talking about me.
Well, why can't we just talk about this without bringing us into it?
Why? What's there to talk about?
Lots of things. Like what Rob's really up to. Or what's really going on the island.
Oh, is this when you tell me that my dad's up to something sinister
again? Why does he need a quarantine station in the middle of nowhere?
Why did your dad need to cut us off from the outside world?
You're in denial.
I'm in denial. That's rich. You know what? Don't talk to me. If you want to go about hating the world, then that's fine. Just leave me and my dad out of it.
Doing. Get down before you hurt yourself. Here. It doesn't have to be like this, you know. I've got you something else. You know who that is standing in the photo next to Dr. Hamilton? I know you know something. Put that on his daughter's bed. Please, mate, talk to me. I can't let you out until I get some answers.
Gabe!
So this is how you found him? Coming out here and yelling out?
He gets scared easily. He might be afraid to come out.
Or he's busy trashing base camp with the rest of his tribe.
He's a lone jar.
What makes you so sure?
Because he told me, okay? And I believe him.
Then what was all that back at base camp?
No idea. I don't know what Rob saw, right? I just know Gabe wouldn't lie to me.
Sometimes lies are hard to pick. Happy? He's obviously not here.
If you don't want to be here, then go home. I never asked you to come.
No, you didn't. But I came anyway because you're my friend and I was worried about you. Don't bother to thank me.
Jara, for once, this isn't about you. So back me up or back off.
I'd back you up, Lil, if this wasn't so stupid. I mean, look around. This place is dangerous. We need to get back to camp. Now.
You don't get it, do you?
Get what?
Whatever he's protecting must be on the other side of this. I can't turn back now.
You're losing it. Lil, stop! Don't you have any idea how irresponsible you're being? Think of M.
This is something I have to do.
Lil! Lil, please!
change over time.
Thanks.
Where's Natasha?
How should I know? Rob!
Oh, Ryan!
Oh, you scared me.
Whew, I thought you were one of those strangers.
Been sleeping, hey?
Oh, exhausting day.
Do you usually work up such a sweat in your sleep?
Oh, I was having a nightmare. Scary stuff. About one of the strangers. All the missing teeth and fingernails.
But you said they had sharp teeth and fingernails.
Go find Natasha. You're supposed to be in pairs.
Josh's torch?
Gabe? Hello?
What are you doing here?
I came to find you. I was worried. With good reason, what is this place? I think it's where he lives. It's creepy. It's just run down. He is just a kid, remember? It's not like he has anyone to help him. That's him. Gabe. Isn't that the guy in the other photo Natasha found in her bed?
Oh, yeah.
I thought you said there was no one else out there. What does it say?
I can't read it. It's private.
Well, I can. Shower off. Dear Dad, I know it's silly to write to you, but I don't know what else to do. I miss you. It's been 5 weeks since you died. I don't know what to do. I'm all alone. I've got nobody to talk to.
Those shells, I've seen him before.
Must be his dad. Poor guy. Hope he's all right.
Shouldn't run off like that. Rob told us to stay in pairs, remember?
Since when have you cared what Rob said?
I know. I've been acting a bit over the top, haven't I?
A bit.
Sorry. I won't make any more trouble.
Slight change of heart.
I just don't think blaming Rob or your dad is actually going to help us find out anything. We need to work together. That way, we can find out the answers.
I'm sorry I didn't believe you about Gabe.
That's all right. I'm sorry I couldn't tell you.
You gonna tell him?
Not if I don't have to. She'd be furious that I've lied to her again.
You know what I don't get? How Rob reckons three people attacked him. They couldn't have.
But why would Rob make it up? Is that Ryan and Natasha?
I need to apologize for something else too. Jara and I, it just sort of happened. Out of the blue.
It's okay.
Friends?
Just a hug.
Was it?